Please, USC.
What the fuck, yo, Kirby?
3, 2,
sports! He doesn't have good mockery. Oh yeah. Oh, why does the down air try to go for the tech chase? Get spicy. That back air will do it. Boop. Boop. Did you see that shit? Fucking Wookiee said boop. He fucking loves the boop. Ah, the up tilt, hard in there, watch. Yeah, what the? Who was that? Yeah, he's like, I don't even want to hit you. Oh, random forward smash. Oh, good forward smash. Backers. Oh. Ah, I see it. I can dig it. It's safe. Oh, we're headed for a 5-stock. Just like that, sounding the Rastafarian 5-stock horns. Woo! Woo! Oh, the tipper. The tipper might do it. I don't know. Let's see if Wookiee's got something up his sleeve. Oh, oh shit. That Diado. Oh! Oh, shit. No, not JV. Watch Kirby, yeah. I thought so. Wookiee's gonna get thirsty and then Destiny's gonna try and bring him back. Oh, see? He got thirsty, so he sucked him up. Oh, up tilt to Falcon Pinch. Do it! Oh! Everybody's watching. This is the match of the night. Oh my god. Back air. That's how you win. I mean, he's got his last stock, but oh, he lost it. Don't sleep on Des, he can bring it back. Yeah, that'll do, Donkey. That'll do. Wookiee taking the first match. Pretty handily. Wookiee saying sorry. Des saying my butthole hurts. A lot. He's taking Kirby? Yeah. Alright. Where do you go? Oh, he went Raton. That is the Raton. Oh shit. I'm back here. I mean, back to the underrated move of Kirby's. Oh. That's what Kirby's doing now, like when you're up tilting any character on a platform and you know you're gonna push him off after the next couple of up tilts, you need to hop on over with a short hop and drill him into the platform so you can just keep him on the platform and then eventually get a shield break or poke him with like a forward smash or something. A good dash attack. That's all he can do. That's all they're looking at. Oh. Oh, he's got a hat. I got it all wrong. I thought he was naked right. He went nacho verde, spicy verde. Good recovery. Oh shit, good up air. Oh no, just up tilt. God, he just up tilted and come for a back air. Teach him some, Kyle. Teach the kid some. Ah. Oh shit. This is up 3 stocks, yeah. He's still winning. Oh. Nair. Oh, what? Another Nair! To back it. Come on, bruh. Shit, acting brand new. That's that shit I don't like. Straight off the shelf. I'm gonna call you Elf on the Shelf, and it's not even Christmas yet. Oh, forward smash on that tech chase. Oh, getting a little push with that back there. In Wookiee's defense, he is very red. Oh. Oh, yep. Roll so you get him in the middle of the platform. He can't do it. He does not do it. So when you shield break someone on the edge of the platform, you can actually roll towards them before they land, after getting shield broken, and you'll steer them towards the middle of the platform. But I mean, he still closes the stock below ordinary, but whatever. Trying to knock some education. Oh. Oh. Scrub a dub dub. Assuming that Wookiee doesn't reverse this. Kick him right in the mouth. Right in the kisser. Oh, he just walked. Robert saltily saying, I can't believe that worked. What scrubbery. That's really needs to close the stock out. He can just run off Nair or... Okay. God, I was about to get upset. Wait, I thought the forward smash got it. It was the forward tilt after the forward smash? That's how scrubby he is. I think this is just mashing buttons. Alright. Watch, so Wookiee's gonna try to be fishing for like forward smashes. There you go. So Des has to be careful. You see? Oh my god! So Wookiee needs to either get a grab in the middle of the stage to get the top platform kill. Oh my god. Oh, he's fishing for those F smashes. Oh my god! Des looking to take this game 2. Oh my god! And that's it. Like, just like that, Des takes game 2. We're going to game 3, guys.
Free for all!
Who you playing, brah? Says Wookiee. That's all you got. Everything else is scrubby. Doble. Caltry looking to give him some coaching. Kick some ass. Alright. So Raton against Raton. Ratuini. Oh my. Just when you thought Rat couldn't get any more OP, Wookiee goes blue hat. Wookiee is Crip. He's a crippled man. Hey there. That ain't Falco. That's a rat. Go Falcons, I agree, Mr. Party. That's certainly not what we've got here. We've got ourselves a classic old-fashioned rat ditto. So just like that, it's 4 stocks apiece. Call us Japan. Oh, no jab grab! That was a jab grab opportunity that Wookiee could have. Butterfingers. He's just ducking, he's like, please. Des really wants that up smash. Like the Black Jesus would say, you gotta do the up smash. Do the up smash! Dude, all night, that's all he kept saying. Do the up smash. Those down tilts. Oh, he missed it. Des is gonna regret it. Watch Wookiee pick the stock up. Just like that. And he's gonna edge guard. Yep. Down low. Oh, I read that wrong. Oh! This gets it. I want to see the up smash. Kyle? The up smash. Oh shit, power smash. 2 stocks apiece. I keep turning away from the screen. It's like it's dead even. Yep. Becker's gonna close it. So the key thing is what Wookiee does with these invincibility frames. That's how Des just keeps evening up the score. Just like, yeah. Alright, here we go. Let's see if we can come. No! Up air, hard nair. A hard nair would have done good. Oh yeah. Des is like, you don't. Oh! Des is like, you don't have combos, I have combos. For this is the blood. Woo! Wookiee's saying, so what? God. This ain't no fetish scrapping foo-foos. Foo-foos. Oh my god. This is right on his last start. Oh, those forward airs! No love smash. If Black Jesus were here, he would be saying, Des, I want to see the up smash. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I don't see Wookiee losing the stock unless Des really clutches his eye with the spacing, because Wookiee's just so much better at spacing. He's gonna get that grab, that back throw, and then he'll just be, yep. Oh! Soft nair to back air would have worked just fine. He's too high to percentage for backers. I mean, uppers are gonna connect. Oh! Oh, both with the wispy mistakes! Both with the wispy's like, I'm gonna fuck this shit up. Oh, great backer. Just like that. Can Des get a zero to death combo? I guess not. I guess not. Got some hype matches tonight.